year, and we choose three pieces that we feel will really exemplify David's work. And this year we chose Swing Shift, Kind Blue, and Nascimento Novo, and I'll let the teachers explain a little bit about each piece. But the pieces are, of course, genuine in our company. We perform them all the time, so the dancers really get to experience, you know, what it feels like to do David's choreography completely. And we'll start first with Swing Shift.
So Sarah, Eric, who's not here tonight, and myself worked with a third of the students on Swing Shift. We've got 22 dancers up here, but the actual piece itself has about 8 dancers. Has not about. It was choreographed just under 10 years ago, and the section you're about to see is the fourth section of the piece. What happens in that section, a big pool of light comes right down here in the center, and one of our female dancers runs to the front of it and does about a 2-minute solo to this beautiful music that you're about to hear. We've taken that music, transposed it, made it work for 22 dancers. So here we go, Swing Shift.